loved them for each other, didn't he? You pick up most children's nursery rhyme books. Look, the London Bridge is falling down. Most occasions you find a picture of that bridge. Don't feel silly. And on your right, the shard, 1,017 feet. Now the biggest building in Western Europe, the Shard of Glass. This is the new headquarters and training grounds of the London Window Cleaning Company. Well, now I know exactly who can understand me. I would like to let you know before I go any further, that was my best joke, okay? If you haven't smiled yet, there's no chance. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you. What about the rest of you? On your right here, a large grey warship, the HMS Belfast, been moored here since the 70s. Now part of the Imperial War Museum, definitely worth going on this ship. There is a ditch to explore. You can see on top of the wheelhouse there, the bridge, a radar. This is one of the first ships in our Navy to be fitted with an operational radar. And it was with the help of this radar that this ship was partly responsible for the finding, shelling and eventual sinking of the German battle cruiser, the Scharnhorst, Boxing Day 1943, known as the Battle of North Kent. Go on there, you'll learn a lot of history. They obviously give you little books as you go around, you can read the books. They say, what I read in one of the books, is that they made on board this ship 8 miles of sausage every single day. I know that's a random fact to learn.